There you go. Play with your stick. All right. And there's the comb and the stick. Okay. So we're back combing down. Most chinchillas don't like being combed, so he's a good example of just staying patient, taking breaks if he needs them. See, right now it looks like we're making him flat and ugly, but I promise you when we're done, he'll look beautiful.